Verse of the day. August 26, 2021. Better to be lowly in spirit and among the oppressed than to share plunder with the proud. Proverbs 16:19. Thoughts on today's verse. What is your source of significance? This proverb challenges us to view the world upside down to the rest of culture. Humility and association with the lowly and oppressed are valued by God. Abusive power and arrogance are not. God didn't just give us this proverb, He sent us His Son to demonstrate it. Now if we can only learn to live it. But Jesus does give us the opportunity to demonstrate it when He says, "Follow me." Prayer. Father, I do recognize my weakness and vulnerability to temptation, to the lure of my culture's facades, and to the pressure to be like the popular crowd. Thank you for Jesus, who had power but displayed humility, who had position but identified with the abandoned, forgotten, and rejected. Please use me to be a difference maker in my world by including those who are left out, forgotten, and disenfranchised. In Jesus' name. Amen.